Porphyrins are a group of heterocyclic macrocycle organic compounds, composed of four modified pyrrole subunits interconnected at their I+ or minus carbon atoms via methine bridges. The parent porphyrin is porphine, and substituted porphines are called porphyrins. The porphyrin macrocycle has 26 pi electrons in total, therefore by Ha 1/4 CKEL's rule it is aromatic, possessing 4n+2i euro electrons. Thus porphyrin macrocycles are highly conjugated systems and consequently they typically have very intense absorption bands in the visible region and may be deeply colored. The name porphyrin comes from the Greek word porphyros, meaning purple. Many porphyrins are naturally occurring. One of the best-known porphyrins is heme, the pigment in red blood cells. A cofactor of the protein hemoglobin is called protoporphyrin 9 and has 4-methyl-2-vinyl and 2-propionic acid substituents at the indicated positions. Complexes of porphyrins and related molecules. Porphyrins are the conjugate acids of ligands that bind metals to form complexes. The metal ion usually has a charge of 2+ or 3+. A schematic equation for these syntheses is shown: H2 porphyrin plus, MLN2 plus M, porphyrinate, LNA4 plus 4L plus 2 hours plus, where M equals metal ion and L equals a ligand. A porphyrin without a metal ion in its cavity is a free base. Some iron-containing porphyrins are called hemes. Heme-containing proteins, or hemoproteins, are found extensively in nature. Hemoglobin and myoglobin are two O2 binding proteins that contain iron porphyrins. Various cytochromes are also hemoproteins. Several other heterocycles are related to porphyrins. These include corins, chlorins, bacteriochlorophylls, and corphins. Chlorins are more reduced, contain more hydrogen than porphyrins, and feature a pyroline subunit. This structure occurs in a chlorophyll molecule. Replacement of two of the four pyrrolic subunits with pyrrolinic subunits results in either a bacteriochlorin or an isobacteriochlorin, depending on the relative positions of the reduced rings. Some porphyrin derivatives follow Ha 1/4 CKEL's rule, but most do not. Natural formation. A geoporphyrin, also known as a petroporphyrin, is a porphyrin of geologic origin. They can occur in crude oil, oil shale, coal, or sedimentary rocks. Abelsonite is possibly the only geoporphyrin mineral, as it is rare for porphyrins to occur in isolation and form crystals. Synthesis, biosynthesis, in non-photosynthetic eukaryotes such as animals, insects, fungi, and protozoa, as well as the I+ or minus proteobacteria group of bacteria, the committed step for porphyrin biosynthesis is the formation of iaminoalavulinic acid by the reaction of the amino acid glycine with succinyl-CoA from the citric acid cycle. In plants, algae, bacteria and archaea, it is produced from glutamic acid via glutamyl tRNA and glutamate-1-semialdehyde. The enzymes involved in this pathway are glutamyl tRNA synthetase, glutamyl tRNA reductase, and glutamate-1-semialdehyde-2,1-aminomutase. This pathway is known as the C5 or Beal pathway. Two molecules of DALA are then combined by porphobilinogen synthase to give porphobilinogen, which contains a pyrrole ring. Four PBGs are then combined through demonation into hydroxymethylbilane, which is hydrolyzed to form the circular tetrapyrrole aeroporphyrinogen 3. This molecule undergoes a number of further modifications. Intermediates are used in different species to form particular substances, but, in humans, the main end product protoporphyrin 9 is combined with iron to form heme. While pigments are the breakdown products of heme. The following scheme summarizes the biosynthesis of porphyrins, with references by EC number and the OMIM database. The porphyria associated with the deficiency of each enzyme is also shown. Laboratory synthesis. One of the more common syntheses for porphyrins is based on work by Paul Rothemund. His techniques underpin more modern syntheses such as those described by Adler and Longo. The synthesis of simple porphyrins such as mesotetraphenyl porphyrin is also commonly done in university teaching labs. The Rothemund synthesis is a condensation and oxidation starting with pyrrole and an aldehyde. In solution phase synthesis, acidic conditions are essential. Formic acid, acetic acid, and propionic acid are typical reaction solvents, or p-toluenesulfonic acid or various Lewis acids can be used with a non-acidic solvent. A large amount of side product is formed and is removed, usually by recrystallization or chromatography. Green chemistry variants have been developed in which the reaction is performed with microwave irradiation using reactants adsorbed on acidic silica gel or at high temperature in the gas phase. In these cases, no additional acid is required. Applications: the main role of porphyrins is their support of aerobic life. Complexes of mesotetraphenyl porphyrin, for example, the iron 3 chloride complex, catalyze a variety of reactions of potential interest in organic synthesis. Medicine: porphyrins have been evaluated in the context of photodynamic therapy since they strongly absorb light, which is then converted to energy and heat in the illuminated areas. This has been applied in macular degeneration using vert porphyrin. Molecular electronics: porphyrin-based compounds are of interest in molecular electronics and supramolecular building blocks. Phthalocyanines, which are structurally related to porphyrins, are used in commerce as dyes and catalysts. Synthetic porphyrin dyes that are incorporated in the design of solar cells are the subject of ongoing research. Recent applications of porphyrin dyes for dye-sensitized solar cells have shown solar conversion efficiencies approaching silicon-based photovoltaic devices. Supramolecular chemistry: porphyrins are often used to construct structures in supramolecular chemistry. These systems take advantage of the Lewis acidity of the metal, typically zinc. An example of a host-guest complex that was constructed from a macrocycle composed of four porphyrins. A guest-free base porphyrin is bound to the center by coordination with its four pyridine substituents. Organic geochemistry: the field of organic geochemistry, the study of the impacts and processes that organisms have had on the Earth, had its origins in the isolation of porphyrins from petroleum. This finding helped establish the biological origins of petroleum. Petroleum is sometimes fingerprinted by analysis of trace amounts of nickel and vanadyl porphyrins. Chlorophyll is a magnesium porphyrin, antimony is an iron porphyrin, but neither porphyrin is present in petroleum. On the other hand, nickel and vanadyl porphyrins could be related to catalytic molecules from bacteria that feed primordial hydrocarbons. See also: a porphyrin-related disease, porphyria, porphyrin coordinated to iron, heme, a heme-containing group of enzymes, cytochrome P450, porphyrin coordinated to magnesium, chlorophyll, the one carbon shorter analogs, corals, including vitamin B12, which is coordinated to a cobalt, Corfins, the highly reduced porphyrin coordinated to nickel that binds the cofactor F430 active site and methyl coenzyme M reductase, nitrogen substituted porphyrins, phthalocyanine, gallery. References. External links: Journal of Porphyrins and Phthalocyanines, Handbook of Porphyrin Science, Porphinity Euro, an informative site about porphyrins and related structures.